Oh my god, I might actually do this. Just get in the elevator. Just get in the elevator.
Yes!
No! Hello everyone, Lance Cassidy here, and today we have a very long video ahead of us because we are taking on the GoldenEye mod known as the Ken Lob Classic. Basically, the gist of it is that GoldenEye players almost universally consider the Klob to be the worst weapon in the entire game, so the point of this is to beat the entire game on 00 Agent using only the Klob. Doesn't sound like it would be too difficult, right? Well, there are some rules, and let's go over them right now. The Klob, and only the Klob, may be used throughout this playthrough. All kills must be caused either directly or indirectly by the Klob. Kills obtained by setting off fuel barrels or exploding crates is permitted. Kills from enemy-dropped grenades are ruled suicides and are also permitted. Running out of ammo is considered a mission failed, and you must reset unless it is possible to complete the mission without firing your weapons. No slappers are allowed. Destroy object objectives, i.e. cameras, drone guns, equipment, etc., must be done with the Klob unless an explosive is required to destroy them. And there are many exceptions to that rule, which we will get to in just a moment. The tank is considered a weapon and is banned on both runway and streets. Pairing of Klobs is allowed on stages where it is possible to pick up an additional Klob. And a couple of level-specific rules. On the train, due to the difficulty of taking out the floor panel with a Klob, the use of the watch laser is permitted in order to escape. And on Egyptian, due to the heavy armor on Phase 3 of the Baron Samedi fight, the use of the weapon pickup is permitted. However, on the off chance of the Phase 3 fight resulting in the infamous Frozen Baron glitch, this is considered mission failed and is a mandatory restart. And here, of course, are the levels and exceptions for what we do not have to use the Klob for. Now, with that said, we have got a lot to get to today, so let's just jump right into things with a brand new file, see if we can complete this whole thing on 00 Agent, and unlock that super special cheat at the end. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel. So go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below. Alright, no need to go through the folders, we all know the GoldenEye story. Let's just hope there are no surprise objectives. Oh, and by the way, I did forget to mention, because I know this is a real bone of contention amongst my viewership, I will be using mouse keyboard controls for this, because to this day, some of the later levels like Control and Cradle, I struggle with using a regular controller. So just to make things a touch easier on myself and not have to edit down a 5-hour fucking video. Yeah, we're going mouse keyboard on this, and if that bothers you, then thumbs down the video and leave me a nasty comment. I don't care. Alright, yeah. Hold on. Something's not right here. There we go. My ratio got set to 16.9 somehow. There we go. Whoop. Aw, oh, crap, he saw me. There we go. So far, no problems. And I really don't think there will be too many issues in the early going aside from the absolutely abysmal accuracy of this thing. Wait, hold on. That said picked up a sniper rifle. I thought every single pickup was supposed to be a clob, despite whatever the NPCs might have. There we go. Now I got them both seeing me. Good. Well, I don't know what me picking up these dropped guns are gonna do, seeing as they're not clob ammunition. Of course, maybe that's why running out of ammo is considered a mission failure, is because you've got a set limit at the start of the mission. Dude, hold still. And by the way, considering I do have to go through every single mission, I may not commentate a whole hell of a lot during this. Just so there's certain areas where I can focus. Like, right now, for example. Dude, just die! Who the fuck? Alright, so that dude just, like, poured it in there somehow. He's... what the hell? Alright, no more of your shit. Had to look over an OBS, make sure I'm actually recording. Hopefully I will not have any issues with the microphone getting interference this time, too. Because I would really hate to have to... just completely trash a 2-hour video. Also have to use some of these guards as a meat shield. There we go. Now, obviously, this does not disqualify me from the Kinlop Classic, because there's no way around that objective without using something else. And it's not a weapon, so shut up. Good. That guy heard me, so not good. Oh, shit. By the way, it is an unofficial rule for the Kinlob Classic that I'm supposed to take out as many guards as possible. In the early going, I might do that, but on other levels where it's, like, literally impossible to take out them all, we're just gonna try and get through it. Yeah, I really need to watch my ammunition, so we're just gonna go down south. Okay. Also, might need to watch my health at this point. God, these later levels are gonna be so fun. Good, good, good. Now, whoa! Come on, I need more of you to be lured out here. It's like, I do not want to get the mainframes in here destroyed. Good. Alright, that is damn out of the way. Right? I did get all the alarms, right? Yes, so I just gotta jump. Side strafe, look down. Kill the goon. And stuntman time. Alright, cool. That's one level down. Next up is the facility, and Dr. Doak, please be in a favorable position. And I just heard the door open. And these fuckers can pull grenades on me, so I might already be in a tricky position. Good. At least I lured most of them out of here. This ought to be fun. Oh, hello, scientist. Alright, before I have to double back, I'm just gonna go ahead and check these rooms. No. No. Good. Please do not be all the way across the facility. The bad room, you son of a bitch. Well, no one said this was gonna be easy. You know what? Just for inconveniencing me. See ya, buddy. Hopefully your family gets paid good for that. Okay, I need to watch my ammunition now. Good. Come on, close. Hurry up. I'd like to get home for supper, unlike that scientist. Motherfuckers! Come on, get back to the top. Let's go. And once again, this does not count as a disqualification. And you know what? I've got enough ammunition left. Let me take care of these goons first. Oh wait, they already followed me out. That's good. I've got enough ammunition left that, despite the rules allowing me to use the mines here, you Good, that's everything. Let's get out of here. Two down. So far, this is not unbearable. Alright, get the timed mines, because I need them. Hand grenades are going to be useless to me here. Remember, can't use the timed mine to kill these guards. Alright, and no tanks, so it looks like we're footing it. Remember, using the fuel barrel to cause an explosion is legal because I used the clob. Remote mines or timed mines, excuse me. Come on! Come on! There we go. That ought to get it. What the fuck? Okay, shit. Alright, now, let's try and get this drone gun. I'm not gonna make it. Ah, fuck. Okay. Well, it only took 3 stages to get a death. Let's try it again. I've got a feeling that's going to be the first of many for this thing. Got him. I did get the timed mines, right? Yes. All right, let's try this again. My ammunition really is not critical on this stage. Because most of my shit is going to be using these timed mines to take these things out. Wait a minute. If shooting an enemy dropped grenade to induce an explosion is legal, can I shoot my own mine just to advance the explosion a little bit faster? Hopefully that gets it. Good. Whoa, bad. Alright, let's try it again. Look down, Strat. I'm dead. Half bar health, I ain't surviving, and the mine didn't take care of the drone gun anyway. Fuck. Not doing a death counter on this one, because fuck it, that's why. Alright, well, third time is the charm. I'm just going to have to get lucky with that mine throw, I guess. Picked up some hand grenades. I didn't mean to pick up some hand grenades. Shit! Well, fuck. Alright. I am in danger. Yeah, I'm definitely not surviving this round. May as well keep trying, though. Okay, first of all, the thing is shooting that way when it's getting me this way. And it's shooting through the mountain. What, do rocks just not exist in James Bond's world or something? Bullets can just phase right through them? Russians got drone guns that fire fucking depleted uranium or something. Oh boy, here we go. This is what I get for talking shit and saying this was easy. Again, I don't know why I'm bothering collecting those guns. The KF7 ammunition doesn't do shit for me. Okay, I gotta watch my ammunition now, because I still got a couple more guards to kill. Come on! There we go. Got a back boost. Which sadly does not help me because I'm not speed running. You know what? Let's try it from the other side this time, because I'm obviously getting nowhere over here. Am I in range of the drone gun? Where's this thing? Come on. Missed. Damn it. I'm dead again. Well, at least I fared a little bit better from that side. But, I still died, so... Cyanide pill might be better than the firing squad, but I'm still dead. Oh, and I should probably also mention, I have no chocolate in the house, so... Oh, motherfucker pulled a grenade. That, could have ended in disaster. I heard the scream. I love the sound of screams. Take that however the hell you want. Alright, let's try this side again. I'm still in range, and now I'm out of range. Okay, where's the range? Almost to the drone gun. Almost to the wall. That's a kill. That's a kill. Hey, this one can't see me! I'm fucking John Cena out this bitch! Blow up! Blow up! Objective B. Is that everything? Yes, let's get the hell out of here. Clob, clob, clob. Oh, come on. Don't blow up the plane. Please don't blow up the plane. Yes! Okay. Okay. That is one nightmare down. Alright, this one... I almost really don't even need to shoot in this one, so this one shouldn't be too bad. I've just got to kill a guard to get a key. And shoot the padlocks on the ventilation tower. Hey, let's go for Surface 101 while we're at it. Yeah, like that's gonna happen. It's legal in Nevada, folks. I tell you what, now, especially after that runway, I'm really glad I'm using mouse keyboard, because there is not a chance in hell I would have been able to do that with a controller. Unless there was some other way that I'm just not aware of. I'm also going to try to resist the urge to do look down, because I will never be part of the elite, but I do speedrun against myself, so I'm just sort of used to doing look down when I'm trying to hustle. Fucking snipers. Snipe my dick. Actually, on second thought, don't do that. Unless you are Dillian Carter, then we'll talk. Is it Dillian Carter or Dylan Carter? Either way, that's probably a lot more than you cared to know about, Lance. Gotta say something to fill the dead air, and of course I say something stupid. I have done everything, correct? Yes. Almost out of ammunition, though. I could be in a lot of trouble here if I was not careful. Good. 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 Alright, Surface 1 complete. Now, this one could be tricky, but fortunately... it seems that only the guard in the initial room knows how to set off an alarm. So far, this bunker is not that bad. Created a lot of noise, so extra guards got lured back here. Oh, fuck. Can those mainframes be destroyed? Oh. Party time in the bunker. Oh, got the grenade. Got the grenade while it was in his hand. Whoa, what the fuck? Hello, there we go, okay. Hey, Mr. Invincible, where the fuck do you think you're going? May as well take care of the other objectives while I'm en route. Just throw the... Hey, numbnuts! got a gun to the back of your head. You think you can just stop walking? I will cap you. Fortunately, I do not treat my GoldenEye prop replica the same. Thing's beautiful, ain't it? totally forgot what I was doing. Make sure I'm still recording over here. Didn't think I wouldn't? But now you can't join Trev and Zinnia, so the world's safe. No more Kenlog Classic. And that is Bunker 1. Complete. Now. Oh boy. New cheat available? Who gives a shit? I can't use them. This one's gonna be fun. Because the guards in Solo have, like, supersonic hearing. I will have no more club ammunition. I have a time limit. And every guard in the level is going to hear me. This could be fun. I honestly need to take my time and attempt to get headshots here. Fortunately, this is one of those stages where it's possible to win without shooting. So if I run out of ammunition, it's not a total loss. And this is one where I have to throw a different weapon, because it is required to complete the level. Is there body armor at stage 1? No, I think it's at 3. Either way, it doesn't matter. Good. So he's doing that thing where he just holds down the trigger and somehow never runs out of ammunition despite it being a 30-round gun. Okay, I was gonna say, I know there was another circuit board in here somewhere. Plastique. Almost got by a grenade. Picked up the grenade, which is useless to me. Thank you, Wreck, for being generous with the ammunition. Key card, hand it over. Whoa! Almost threw the wrong thing there. Okay, telemetric data, satellite circuitry, bombs, satellite. Minimize scientists. Get back to the club. Body armor. Glorious body armor. Now, yeah, that ain't gonna work. Wait for the door to close. Good. Gotta strategize, gotta strategize. Did I just hear an explosion? Okay, they're getting a little fucking trigger happy here, and I ain't having it. Keep an eye on my ammunition. Sure, the U.S. Army would be happy to know about a gun that never stops firing. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm pretty much in the clear. Let's take a snapshot of the satellite before anything bad happens. Plastique and yeet that somewhere where it can't... I just said yeet, didn't I? And totally unironically, I am so sorry. Alright, go. Didn't have enough health left to try and take care of those goons, but we got it. That is silo down. Now, frigate. I just realized I have to rescue hostages with a stupidly inaccurate gun. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be outstanding. So, in case I fail, just enjoy the green water glitch. And hold on, Does them hearing me in other rooms contribute to them executing hostages? Because usually I can just blow through this with the Silenced D5K. Fortunately, just shooting them one time breaks them from that nonsense, and I don't actually have to kill them. You know what? I'm going around on that other hostage. I ain't chancing it. Because there's a guard, there's an NPC there, NPC guard there that will destroy me. Crap, I didn't make it in time. That's fine, I'm allowed one. I may not even get that far. Christ on a cracker. Okay, I'm gonna have to use a different strategy, I guess. Because I'm very low on ammunition now. Hold on, is the Phantom or the D5K ammunition contributing towards... It is, good. Good. Alright, so maybe I'm not in deep shit after all on this one. Go back and get that engine room stuff in a minute. No, I'm gonna go around and get him from the other side so he can't see me. Fucking hostage almost got capped. I am so glad the guards cannot see over rails in this game. I'm in the clear. Except for the bridge. And that could be tricky. So let's just focus. Remember, I can break him with a single shot. It doesn't have to kill him, and he won't execute anybody. Hostage released. Good. Now let's get to the bomb real quick before those guys come back. Good. Now, just gotta camp and wait for Objective A to pop. Any day now. This is why I hate speedrunning, because it's so contingent on some NPC getting on the right path and actually getting the hell off the ship. Come on, Objective A! Finally! Alright. Frigate. Down. Surface 2. Wait, hold on. Okay, this is another one where I'm allowed to break the rules, so to speak, because I've got to place a bomb on the helicopter. Other than that, it's all clob, as usual. Unfortunately, there actually are clobs on this stage. So ammunition should not be a problem. I'm gonna hang out this way. Take care of this camera. Ahahaha, here we go! Party time in Severnaya. but unfortunately I still have cameras to destroy. Careful with the ammunition because I still need it to destroy a camera and the computer radio console thingamabob doohickey. Good. Alright, that's Surface 2, folks. The lone exception being. The helicopter. Where is my mine? There it is. Cutscene. Good. Now, the one I have been so utterly dreading, because this is an absolute pain in the ass on 00 Agent anyway. Do I start with a club? Or do I have to pick one up? Oh shit, what do I do? Because I can't use my slappers. Oh, you gotta be. How am I supposed to do this? Wreck, we've got a situation here. The only thing I can figure is that the throwing knives are replaced with the club, and I sure as shit hope they are. It is, good. Now is not the time to talk. Oh, Lord Almighty, here we go. I have no body armor. Well, I think I do, but it's far back in that room with the guy with the clipboard. Potentially endless guard swarms until I shoot the ones that are respawning. And no stealth on the one stage that I actually like to use it. Hoof it. That's the only thing I can do is just hoof it. I am so glad I have mouse keyboard for this. Okay, alright, stop and think for a minute. CCTV tape. I need to get back to the safe. I need to get the guy with the clipboard. Then there's one more camera in the main room. And we're good. I don't know how I didn't jump out of my skin on that right now. Fucking cell phone. Thought I eliminated the source guards for that shit. Oh, wait a minute. I do need to go this way. There's a camera at the end of this hall I forgot about. I am so fucking low on ammunition, or health, one of the two. It's something that's bad. Okay, I've got everything. Oh, the safe! I didn't get the safe. Oh, shit. We should go to the main control room. Where do you think I'm trying to go? Fucker's trying to ambush me. Just get the last camera and get the fuck out of here. Okay, that was an ordeal. Statue. This one should be a breeze because I literally don't even have to shoot on this one if I don't want to. But we will. Or maybe not. You know what? No. I'm gonna go through this with no weapon. Like, I know the unofficial rules and blah blah blah, but... Come on. Just finish your speech. This should not be too terribly difficult. Just make sure that Yannis shows up and run like hell. Tag, you're it. Come on, dude. Go. Come on, give me a back boost at least. Oh crap, I got turned around. That's all right. You're trying too hard, Lance. Focus. You know what to do. Come on, can we get the good drop? Can we get the good drop? No, we cannot. Good enough, though. Alright, that is statue complete. And now archives. This could be another tricky one because of all the noise. And because I can't kill anybody in front of Dmitry Mishkin. Okay, good. Where's my gun? Oh, This is gonna be so fucking fun. I've gotta go immediately after the source guards, otherwise I'm fucked. And I think I'm fucked anyway. These endless respawns are gonna get me. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't think there's a body armor anywhere in this level, is there? On double O? Yep, that's it. Okay. Made it all the way from Runway to Archives without a death. Oh, shit. I got heard. And that's a reset. I thought I picked up a double club, but I switched to the AK-47. You know, this may be one of those levels where I just have to keep moving. Okay, double club, good. Destroy every guard possible. Avoid the lag. Oh god, I need body armor. I am lagging. Yeah, this might be another light commentary deal because I have got to focus. That's a grenade. That's a non-exploding grenade. Alright, I've made it this far. Please do not let Michigan. Do not let something happen with Michigan. Just shut up and give me the key! These doors are making me nervous. Yes, yes. I need the fucking box. Give me the key. Alright, I'm home safe. Yes. Alright, that was another pain in the ass down. Now, Streets is going to be interesting because unofficial rules state that I have to kill as many guards as possible. The tank is banned. But also, this is another level that it's possible to complete without really firing a shot, so I'm just going to elect to go the chicken shit route here. And you guys are going to see a lot of look down in this one. Just fair warning. Body armor just in case. Killed the guy that followed me. Blah, blah, blah. We know the drill. On objective A, there we go. I mean, I guess I could technically use the tank just to get myself through the first little bit here, as long as I don't kill anybody with it. I mean, that wouldn't be outside the parameters of the rules, right? I mean, because the tank would technically be used to set off explosions. Okay, fuck. Okay, I do need to resort to just plain old look down here. I thought maybe I could get through otherwise, but that's not looking like the case. Pay attention to I think this way should be safe. Yes. Maybe not. Oh god, this is gonna be close. Is there a body armor? Body armor, yes. I was getting a little worried I wouldn't make it there, but I don't think I actually needed that extra set of armor. Alright, we're through Streets. Almost there, and so far this is not taking as long as I thought it would. Mouse keyboard. People, let me tell you about my best friend. Yeah, if you're not gonna die, just don't come to the party. Could have used those guys as a back boost, but alright, this is going to get interesting, because I have a drone gun to take you out in here. There might be a way around this, though. Damn it! Oh, I thought I had something there. Alright, so let's try again. Take out the computers the way I did. Try and lure all the guards. And then just see if I can Usain Bolt my way into the thing, grab the key, and get out without taking too much damage. Come on. Thing is, I can only use explosives for the weapons cache. I can't use them for anything in here. Wait a minute. Ah, shit. I got God. Hold still, hold still. What if I use this as a shield? Go. Well, that kinda worked. I ain't gonna survive the rest of this thing with a half bar of health, though. At one fucking guard that likes to straggle behind, though. I'm just gonna have to try and take out the drone gun from a distance. Waste my ammunition. That's the only thing I can do at this point. Yeah, so neither one of you want to die today, huh? Fucker. All right, here we go. Man, if I could just get, like, a hairline. To the point that I can see it, but it can't see me. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Get it to fire this way at me, sprint over here, and shoot at it while it adjusts. Gotcha! And you will not fucking go away! Yeah, thought so. Now, let's take out the rest of the trash. Fortunately, I've got cover. I know I'm allowed to use my explosives for this, but let's keep with the rules as much as possible. Is any of this club ammunition? And it's not. Show me the objective complete. There we are. There we are, we're home free. That one got a little bit dicey, but hey, here we are. That is depot complete. Yeah, just go ahead and keep firing at the ceiling, Bond. I'm sure that's how they do. All right, train. Shouldn't be too terribly difficult. MP5 ammunition and club ammunition are all the same. Oh, wait a minute. The rules don't say if I'm allowed to use my watch laser on those, so I guess I'm probably not. That's gonna be a death. This is going to be outstanding. Alright, this might be a case of slow and steady wins the race. Alright, did a lot better that time. I'm just going to assume that it's not in the rules for me to use my watch laser for that. Yeah, this is going to be a problem. This stage is going to be a problem. I'm gonna run out of ammunition. Yeah, this is definitely gonna have to be a slow and steady thing here. No ammunition can be wasted from this part out. How about you follow me in here, motherfuckers? It would be really nice if these guards could suicide themselves with a grenade on this level. But that's just not gonna happen. Dude! At least I've built my ammunition back up. worst of this is not over. Whores, follow me! Yeah, apologies for not really commentating too much on these later stages, but I have to focus. Now things are about to get interesting. I can use my watch laser at this point, but it's once I get out the three guards on that side of the train that I'm worried about. Everything else up to this point has been peachy. I may have to go for the Xenia kill on this one. I really don't want to go through this train again. All right, Klob. Oh, did I get it in time? Did I get it in time? No Natalia following me. No Natalia following me. No Natalia following me. Show the dialogue. Show the dialogue, bitch. Come on! Oh. Thank God. Now all I gotta do is wait out the timer. Boom. That is train complete. I tell you, this is starting to get really, really stressful. Early on, it's not that bad. Ah, fuck. I thought we were going straight to control. I forgot about the jungle. Hey, you can use your remote mines to blow up the ammo dump. Why not just... you know, chuck them and blow up the drone guns and hope for the best. Oh, this is gonna be so fun. I guarantee I'm going to die in this stage. I might let Natalia do most of the legwork on this one. Just be a total chump about this whole thing. The only part of this I'm actually genuinely worried about is the Xenia fight. Thank you, Natty. Good, just get to a point where the drone gun cannot see me. Excellent. Thank you, Natalia. Gotcha. At least there's a body armor I can double back to if need be. I don't need this kind of stress, man. Alright, I think I'm in the clear towards Xenia. Shouldn't be anything else that can get me. Oh, fuck. And I will need to double back and get that body armor after all. Hopefully there's one over here, so I don't have to go all the way. This is too much, man. This is way too freaking much. I'm not looking forward to Aztec. Or Cradle. Or Control. Caverns might be alright. Egyptian if I actually get the golden gun. If Wreck was that generous. Still gotta beat this, though. That's gonna be easier said than done. Phone. All right, we're getting there. Boy, I hate to imagine how nasty this would have been if I'd actually tried to use my controller. Fucking grenades. Outstanding. Is Natalia frozen? I ain't dealing with this shit. Nope, there she goes. I can use a mine for this, so I'm doing it. Get back to the club. Now run, you motherfucker, run. Thank God that is jungle complete. I can't take much more of this, and I've still got 5 more stages to play. But once again, we're only 1 hour and 30 minutes into this, which is not nearly as long as I thought this would take. I thought I'd be over 2 hours by now. Oh God. I just realized the 3 drone guns in the main room. This is gonna be great. Dude, stop dingling at me. I have absolutely no idea how I'm gonna do this. Just take it a little bit at a time, that's all I can do. Good. Not good. Good. Fortunately, that one doesn't require anything special. What's my health look like? Well, there is a body armor up top. So I can still salvage this, but it's not looking likely. Especially going down this back hall here, because those guards tend to get very grenade happy. So we'll see what happens. Just work your magic, Natalia. Get those doors open. We all know that knockers can open very large doors. Come on! Alright. Mines. Still moving. And that's a half bar of health. I'm dead. Even with the body armor, I can't salvage that. Alright, let's try again. Hey, that worked out better than it usually does. That's not good. Well, son of a bitch! You know what, I'm doing a reset on that because I just wasted God knows how much ammunition because the fucking thing couldn't even give me a courtesy explosion. This guy won't die. This is a nightmare. Good, there's one. Come on! I want to see fire! Damn it! How have I not destroyed this thing so far? This is horseshit. And my health is completely depleted again. I wouldn't have been able to make it through the level anyway. Come on, y'all, I got other stuff to do today. It's a good thing the rules of this Kenlob Classic are not one life mode and a death is it, because, yeah, that shit just would not be possible or fair. And of course, I get two that don't fucking die on me. Oh, this is unreal.
James, you're hurt.
You've got a fucking Colt 45. Why don't you get out here and start shooting some people? This is absolutely outrageous. Remember I said at the beginning of this thing that I struggled with control on 00 Agent anyway? And that was part of the reason why I was using mouse keyboard? This is why. Because I would never get the hell out of here otherwise. Did I hear a grenade? No. Never mind, Boris. Wish I was invincible. I might be here a while. I was gonna say, I just gotta hope I get enough lucky shots through that just sliver of a thing. I don't even know. Motherfuckers. Alright, I finally got through that with a little bit of health. Now, can we move on and complete this thing? Seriously, not one. I finally get them to drop a grenade, and not one extra guard is killed by it. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. I'm making progress now. Okay. Excellent, excellent. Now the mainframes have to go. Before I do that, I have to manually take these guards out, otherwise they would get caught in the explosion of those mines, and they would be invalid kills. So I'm not gonna let myself get disqualified by any stupid or ridiculous means. Not after everything I've already been through. Maybe I need to go get that body armor now. I'm so close. I really don't want to have to reset now. I actually don't want to do this at all anymore. Don't know why I'm kneeling, it's not helping the fucking stability of this thing at all. Alright, how far back do I have to be out of range? Don't do this non-explosion shit to me again. There we go. Normally I would use the tables to blow that up. Save myself a remote mine. But I need all the ammunition I can get at this point. Since those aren't part of my objectives, fuck them. Alright, now the part I'm really worried about. I gotta do it. I know I'm wasting ammunition, but I gotta clear the tables out. It makes things so much easier otherwise. Okay, so long as the side panels of glass don't get broken, I should be okay. Thank you. Make the ones without hats a priority, because they're the ones that shoot at Natalia. Or just whatever comes my way. Oh, God. I don't like this. Unless it's Stone Cold Steve Austin coming to save me, I do not want to hear glass shattering. Fuck. Come on, Natalia, hurry the fuck up. That is exactly what I did not want to see. But that's objective B complete. Natalia, move your fat ass. Oh, club. Oh, I almost disqualified myself there. Show me Objective A. I'm picking this up just in case. Objective A, there we go. I did it, guys. I did it! Oh, man. Never been so happy to see that ending cutscene. 10:24, I don't even give a shit. Alright. This one should not be that bad. Provided A, the scientists do not get in my way. And B, I have enough health left at the very end to survive the final gauntlet. Cradle, on the other hand, could be a bitch. And good, I will have extra ammunition thanks to the ZMGs. Uzis. Fuck it, I don't know why the scientists in this stage have such a hard time actually running anywhere. Alright, this is horseshit. Somebody want to explain to me why the scientists just aimlessly run around in this stage, but any other time, they'll surrender and get the fuck out of Dodge. Okay, well he should be out of the line of fire now. No! No! And there's my one allotted scientist death. Wait. Was I allowed to use timed mines on those? Shit. And there they go, so that's a reset anyway. Because I was trying to exit the emulator and look at my notes. And of course I can. But for some reason the emulator was still active, so fuck it. Survived. See, here we go with this shit again. Don't you pull a gun on me. How do I get these guys to run away? Good. Stay put. Oh, now you decide to surrender. Okay, good. No scientist deaths, which means I'm probably gonna lose one around the master control console anyway. So we can keep moving. Come on, dudes. I really want to get through this. I don't want to do this again. My head's starting to hurt from this damn headset. May as well take care of all these motherfuckers. That's what I was afraid of. Oh well, just let him follow me down here. I'm doing okay on ammunition. It's too bad I can't use the mine to get the weapons cache back there. Let's go for the first place. And a drone gun that isn't a complete pain in the ass to destroy. Yeah, why didn't you come running out there a second ago? Always utilize the explosions if you can. Mine. Make sure I don't fire any other gun. Alright, time to go around. I'm so nervous about the end. Because there's two drone guns there, and I ain't gonna have time to take out both of them and survive the onslaught of guards coming in behind me. Try and get some attention in there. Where the fuck did you come from? Yeah, I'm dead. I don't have enough health left. And there's no body armor in here, is there? Not on 00. The guys won't come out when I spray the bullets at them, so I'm getting people in there I shouldn't have in there. Fantastic. And we are now over 2 hours, by the way, in real time. I'm probably just gonna let you all see this as is and not edit anything down, so... What else can I say, but here we go again. Okay, now he's gonna turn and shoot me. Great, so there's my scientist casualty for the level. Now get out of here, both of you. Okay, good. He's gone. Now let's hope the other one just decides not to be stupid. Okay, so it's two. Never mind then. I'm still in the clear then, but not by much. Alright, we're getting close to where we used to be. As in, not even. Okay, that getting shot that time is on me. My mind was completely somewhere else. And I'm low on health again. I don't think I can survive this at this point, but hell, I'm this far in, may as well keep going. Head back down south. That was just stupid. I totally forgot about those guys. Try and actually lure these motherfuckers out of here this time. And it looks like this time I was successful. Now let's get the master control console first, because if I fail this, then the other one sure as hell ain't happening. Alright, I survived. Now comes the tricky part. grenade happy guards, and a lot of explosives around. At least the scientist ran. Good. Good. No idea why I picked that up. Just force of habit, I guess. Alright, the only thing that can stop me now are the final drone guns inside that tube. So let's hope this goes at least somewhat well. Am I still recording? Good. Because if I got this far, only for this thing to crap out on me, I would be so pissed off. Get out of the way. Hopefully that will have gotten all of those guards' attention. Fucker better not be standing around again. Oh fuck, I just realized my ammunition is low. This might be a reset on just the fact that I have no more shots. If I swear to God, if I lose because of ammunition, alright, it's time to go start picking some stuff up again. I may have to just circle this entire level again, picking up anything I possibly can. What's my health status? I've got to take out the drone guns. That's the only way I can survive at this point. Alright, you know what? Hell with it. There's not going to be anything worth it back past there, but maybe 10 shots. Alright, this is crunch time, folks. I don't think the extra spawning guards will start to follow me until I open the next door. So I need to take this little bit of time here to strategize. They're already behind me. Shit. Okay, so I guess Trev is the trigger. Oh my god, I might actually do this. Just get in the elevator. Just get in the elevator.
Yes!
No! Fuck. I never went back to get those extra consoles where the damn scientist was in the way. Fuck. Well, that's going on the highlight reel. Here we go again. Like, Lance, how could you be so fucking stupid? Well, enjoy me doing this again, I guess. Just the fucking taste in my mouth right now. Absolutely outrageous. You gonna run away this time? You know what? I've got at least one allotment for the scientists. I don't care. Run into it. Run into the explosion like a dumb shit. Good. See you in hell, motherfucker. Good. Objective A complete. That's what we should have seen the first time around. I just... What can I say at this point? What can I fucking say at this point? Just irritating. Alright, now I just gotta be sure not to take any more damage from here on out. Or at least try. I keep hearing something behind me and it's got me paranoid. Oh my god, I'm down to the exact same health I was before. So this is gonna get dicey. Very dicey. Just gotta remind myself to double check my objectives from now on, with, you know, three of stages left, and it being literally impossible to complete out without doing them. And I still have Aztec to play. This is gonna be just a fantastic afternoon. Now, once again, to test and see if I have to do this. I don't even know what go around this would be at this point. Wait for him to toss his grenade. Hopefully none of the other guards chucked a grenade back there. That one sure did. Hey, thanks for the free ammunition. Get the scientists out of range at least. Not damage the radio. I can't handle this much stress. All right, health situation is not great, but I think that's where I was last time and I survived, so this does not mean we have lost. All right, hopefully that got a little bit of attention. Okay. I see you back there. And thankfully I've got enough ammunition this time around that I don't have to be concerned about that. Good. Now, before I go through this door again, good. All that's left is to get to the end. And I now know that that is possible. Just don't panic. That's the big thing, Lance. Just do not panic. There's an explosion. Alright, we're home free, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. If I had died, I probably would have just smashed everything I own. Okay, cradle. Oh my god. My heart is going a million miles an hour right now. Thankfully, there is body armor to be had on this stage. There's not going to be a whole lot of friendliness in the way of ammunition. Alright. Easy part's over with. I got a damage boost that I did not want to get. Fuck, there's another one. Alright, I'm gonna park it right here. Just do enough damage to him to get him to move. That's three! Trev is a little bit grenade happy right now, isn't he? I really need to watch my ammo. He moves along. So far, the cradle is going well. It's going to be a long time before I do enough damage to him to get him to run south, though. That's a grenade. I grenade. That's a suicide. Technically, by the rules of the Ken Lob Classic. Fuck, I'm lagging again, what the shit? Where are you? Oh, that's good. There we go. There we go. Pick up that extra body armor. Make sure there are no guards down here to get me. Ha, gotcha! Take your gun with you. That is main game completed. Now the fun can begin. Now the fun can begin. Aztec. This is going to be 11 different kinds of terrible. This is just... this is gonna be horseshit. Got out of the first room without too much damage. My nose is itching. It's a bad time for that to be happening. Picked up a grenade, which I can't use. I'm not sure what to do about this guy. Dead. I mean, I need to at least get to the body armor to have a chance. I really wish I could use a different gun right now. Got him. Tried to get to the safe part and it did not work. Jaws is going to be just an absolute joy. And there goes the control console. Yeah, and there's no chance of me surviving going the other way, so reset again. Y'all, I only got about an hour left before I have to quit. Finished or not, so we need to do something here. Tried to get me with a grenade that time. Did I get him? I got him. Well, at least the console survived this time. Fucking hell! Moonraker laser, which I can't use. Oh my god. So where's the fuckers with the AR-33s? Must be more of you bitches back here. Bruh? He was literally not in there 2 seconds ago. Where the hell did he come from? Thank you. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. I'm not gonna have enough ammunition left to take out Jaws. That's it. No health. This is gonna be a long one. Did I take him out? Excellent. Did I get through there in better health than I did last time? Half health, that is not exceptional. Don't get got by that guy again. I got. I really don't know how much more of this I can take. Come on, dude, follow the leader. There is no bullshit awaiting me this time. And there was. God damn it! That may as well be a reset, because I don't think I can get back down there. I usually go for that drone gun first. And I don't know why I'm not. Wow, this is not good. Thank you. Thank God for the suicides rule. This is absolutely outrageous. Is there a spot where I'm blind? Okay. Doesn't really matter now, though. Okay. Man, I was doing so well. Emphasis on was. Make sure to get both the drone guns this time. Come on, guys. I'm gonna have to cut this thing short before long. Alright, I think I got most of the guards that can hear me lured through. Yeah. Come on, man. God, this thing is horrifically inaccurate. I'm gonna run out of ammunition, and as we all know, that's a reset. Well, holy shit, I might actually get to Jaws on this one. Those last two drone guns, though, are gonna be a major problem. Is there some way that I can sneak this? Not. Oh, don't hit the glass. All right, well, I just had the interruption that I was expecting earlier than I was expecting, so... Yeah, next death or reset, I'm gonna have to break this into a second recording. Fuck, man. Like, this is it. Like, once, if I can lure Jaws out and not die. Alright, so hopefully right around 375 ammunition is enough to kill him. Now, the fun begins. And why didn't you follow me? What's my health situation? Two bars and a sliver of body armor. Come on, dude. That's a grenade. Come on, I really don't want to have to try and record this again next week. Be good, man. Be good. That got the attention of the one downstream. And no Jaws has seen me yet. And that one just suicided. Okay, lure Jaws all the way back to the computer room. That way the guards that he spawns upon death... The guards that spawn upon his death should not be an issue. This is not going to be fun.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh boy. Okay, I think I've got him. Oh shit. That's it, I'm cooked. Why is the exhaust bay... Why did I reopen that? Well, this just got a bit more challenging. I've just gotta wait him to warp up the ladder. Because he can shoot me through there, and that's game over if he does. I cannot believe I made that mistake. I know it's a death if I go out there. Maybe he didn't follow me. This is a problem. Where is he? There's the game over. God damn it. If it weren't for that mistake, I would have had that. And because I'm run out of time today, I'm going to have to finish the Kenlob Classic next week, so jump cut to whenever I get to record the rest of this shit. Alright, so here we are back for part two, whenever the hell I got around to it. I don't know when I recorded the first part, it's been a while. First part was too damn long, so let's see if we can actually get through Aztec and not fuck things up this time. Almost switched back to my PP7, I forget I'm on the Kenlob Classic now. I was gonna say, I don't think I got them all, but I don't know why I'm picking up the ammunition, I can't do shit with it. It's just the one at the end of this long fucking thing, if I could... Hey, I sniped the grenade. Didn't mean to snipe the grenade, but I sniped the grenade. And now the other guards are getting grenade happy. Okay, here we go. Didn't get anything with that. Open the door. Gonna have to get a little bit creative. If I can just get past this guard, things will be a lot better for me in the end. God, the accuracy of this thing is horrible. Got him. Good. Alright.
Take advantage of the invisible walls. Good. Hold on, does this actually count? No, it does not. Just force a habit to pick those up, really. Whoa, got a little bit of lag there. Dude, I'm not getting lag, I'm just flat out dropping frames. What the fuck? Alright. Two damn headshots to fucking kill these guys. That's how weak this piece of shit is. It's like a fully automatic Derringer, piece of crap. Ah, you almost have me. Excellent, excellent, excellent. I really, really wish I could use the laser for this. Caught one in the explosion, at least. I knew there was one more of yous. Gotcha. Alrighty then. No more? No more. Body armor. Okay. I should be in the clear. Okay. Only thing I've got to worry about is the guards coming out from across the way there. Good, got the drone gun. Got his attention. Come on, dude. You are garbage, you know that? Even slappers would be preferable to this shit. Good. Now. Just do not destroy the top glass. That's the only thing that can screw me at this point. The dropped frames are not helping. Dude, this is bullshit. Wow. 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 It's times like this I really wish... I'm stuck. There we go. Fucking hell. Thank God this isn't DLTK. Oh, I got him. Okay, good. That just leaves you. Damn it. Oh, this is bad. Oh God, no, help!
Got him.
Good. Good. Now, don't fuck up with this time. It's closed. Keep it closed until you kill Jaws. See if I can lower this one guard out. That will have gotten some attention. Hopefully not Jaws' attention. Oh, he dropped a grenade. If I had died to that, holy Jesus. What pisses me off, though, is that in my first session, this took forever. And now this session, I'm not even 9 minutes in, and I'm about to kill Jaws, so... Come on. There we go. I also need to check and see how much health I have left here in just a minute. Did he drop a grenade? No, we're good. Okay, 3 bars. Oh, he did drop a grenade. He just didn't pull the pin. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Here we go, y'all. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Got to use a little bit of strategy on this one. No, you idiot! You're supposed to go the other way! Oh, fuck. That's not good. I'm dead. I'm completely fucked. I can't win with a half bar of health. I'm gonna at least try. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Come on. Come on, Jaws. Come on, Jaws. I don't like this. I don't like this. That means he's stopped at the end of the hall. And I can't use another gun to get his attention. Fuck. Am I just gonna have to accept my death here? I think I am. Because by the time I get back to the computer room, the guards with the lasers are gonna spawn. And I'm not gonna be able to do it. Not with a half bar of health. Ah, shit. That was so close.
Well, I did not do a good job of getting out of there. God, I sniped the grenade again. I am getting some lucky shots in on this thing. Wait for the smoke to clear. God, man, I was that close. I was that fucking close. That's a reset. I need to have at least half health by the time I get to the main room. Excellent. Excellent. But seriously though, y'all have no idea how bad I want to switch to it to a grenade or something. Good. No damage. Did I get him? Or is he just kneeling down? I got him! Holy shit. Alright. Once again, use the invisible walls as cover. Why am I dropping frames? Good. Just once again, force of habit to pick these up. Oh, sweet Christ on a cracker. What happened to another one? I'm pretty sure there was a third one over here that I didn't kill. Am I good? There you are. I knew there was one left. Wait for it. Wait for it. There we go. Come on. Where's your brother? Let's make this a family affair. There we go. Alright, how much health I got? Excellent. 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 I just want to get through this one because I know... I know Egyptian's not going to be that bad by comparison. Oh, sweet Jesus. Shouldn't there be a fourth man? I've got enough health to kill Jaws. Should I wait? I'm gonna wait on the armor. I'm gonna double back. At a later point. Should have done it now! Piece of crap. At least got that guard's attention. Ah, I'm going to have to take this slow and steady now. Good. Now let's get the armor. No, I'm not speedrunning here, but look down is still very useful. How come that piece of crap was so easy to kill? Just empty a clip. Just empty a clip. That's okay. That's okay. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Excellent. Excellent. I think I might actually accomplish it this time. Of course, this guy doesn't hear the clob. Steady. Trying to keep this from going over 4 hours. I know I made the joke in the first thing that using mouse keyboard was exactly why that was exactly why I was using mouse keyboard is because I wanted to prevent the video from going this long, but god damn, now I'm glad I didn't, because this would be 10 hours if I were using an actual controller. Oh god. Okay, well, at least he saw me. Good. Now I'll be free to deal with Jaws. Alright. Nerves have settled down, because I shouldn't lose at this point. Unless that grenade pin got pulled. No, we're good. Alright, Jaws. I've got 3/4 armor, half health. What do you got? Come on, hop along. This town ain't big enough for the two of us. Which way are you going? No, I want you to come this way. Come back this way. Shithead. Oh god. That's all right. All right, he's weak. Come on, follow me. Follow the leader. Fear is power. Follow the leader. Let me in. I was going to say, please tell me I opened the motherfucker. Where are you? Where are you? Why do you hide? Where is that moonlight trail that leads to your side? Okay, here we go. I should have this. Come on. Oh, please don't let the guards have spawned. I should be able to run under there and be safe from the drone guns. Glass didn't break. We got it, y'all. Now I just need to find a place to hide. Seconds. Just nobody throw a grenade or some dumb shit. 2-1 victory. Oh, looks like somebody got caught under the shuttle exhaust. Too bad for them. It was probably an out of this world experience. That was a bad joke. Alright, doesn't matter, y'all. We're on to the last level, finally. Egyptian. Hold on, what now? Recover the club Mark II. See, it can't be nice enough to give me the fucking golden gun. Or why not just a club that acts like a golden gun? Or if that's... maybe that's what the club Mark II does, I don't know. I'm ready to be done with this. Ken Lobb has passed into legend as the worst assassin of all time. The current whereabouts of his Club Mark II are unknown. This is sinister, 007. We've received a message from someone claiming to be Baron Samaday, the voodoo sorcerer you crossed swords with back in Haiti. He claims to have the Club Mark II and wants to meet you in the ancient El Shagira temple in the Valley of the Kings. Obviously it's a trap, but as a 00 agent you know that goes with the territory. Keep your wits about you, 007. Remember, the Club Mark II is a prototype weapon. Perhaps it could even defeat Samaday. One can hope. Do you do voodoo, James? Okay, so were all the mission things slightly altered because I didn't actually look at any of them? Whatever, I'm not going back through. Let's just try and be done with this. Because I'm interested in seeing what the Club Mark II actually does. Please don't let the floor tiles be altered. Picked up some ammo. Picked up the Club Mark II. I see no difference. I think it uses a different... no, it uses more ammo because it's got 30 instead of 20. Alright, well, let's just test the gun out and see what the hell happens. Okay, it's clearly not a golden club. I'm lagging again. Whatever. Let's just kill Samaday. Or try to kill Samaday. There's one down. I've speed run this level so many times just on standard playthroughs. I know this level. The only thing that can really stall me is the additional guard spawns. And it looks like that might actually happen. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm dead. Fortunately, I have to know where the body armors are. Alright, that's Samidae 2 down. Please do not pull some GoldenEye hard mode bullshit and have there before this. Stop roll. Uh-oh. Come on, die, 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 die. Got him. Got him. Oh, fade out, fade out. Yes!
We did it, guys. Ken Lob Classic. Complete.
And I don't remember what my first session time was, but it's looking like this is going to be at or a little over 3.5 hours. What the fuck? Nice touch. Put the Ken Lob character in there to replace Baron Samidae. I like that. That is a mod down. And let's see what this super special mysterious cheat is that we get for completing this bitch. Okay, so it's just Claw Mark 2. That's disappointing. Yeah, sorry, Wreck, but I kind of expected something a little bit bigger after the hell I just went through. Maybe a Claw Mark 3 that actually does function as a fully automatic golden gun. I don't know. So does that mean I have to play this again to get something else and truly complete the Ken Lob Classic? Like, you know, as like a New Game Plus type of shit? Because I ain't doing that. Nah, that's where I draw the line. Absolutely not. Yeah, I'm gonna have a hell of a fun time editing this thing together. I may just do absolute minimal cuts to this thing and just do like as an uncut feature presentation, and it's November 26th as I record this part, so I may just release this as a Thanksgiving special, who knows, but yeah, if that's the case and I've released this uncut, I hope you all had some snacks and soda and popcorn and whatever else ready, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed the Ken Lob Classic. If you did, now more than ever, please hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to this channel. Links are in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Please support me on Patreon. Yeah, this was exhausting. So until whatever is next, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.